action movie. Got to tell you, it was loud. They were flying very low. And again, an impressive show by the 160th Special Operations Aviation Regiment as they conducted military exercise through downtown L.A., up the 110 freeway, around the convention center. A handful of used 500 helicopters landing in a parking lot. Dozens of military personnel loading up on there. Also a Black Hawk taking off from downtown, heading over to Dodger Stadium. All very exciting and all part of a week-long exercise. Tonight was day two. They are going all the way through Friday for some very spectacular war games taking place in downtown L.A. Reporting live from Air 7 HD, I'm Chris Christie, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
Chris, thank you. Our other big...